fantastic judge, which we're very fortunate to have today, Mr. Frank Kane. He showed his first dog, a Cocker Spaniel, in 1962. Whilst in university, he co-owned two Sealion Terriers, both were made champions. In 1970, he started showing breeding American Cockers. 13 UK champions were produced, including 3 group winners. He also owned a CC winning Cocker. First awarded CCs in 1974, and judges all the Gundog breeds and 110 breeds in total, including all groups and best in show championship. This is the Bracco Italiano, judged today by Mrs. Lynn Bowley. There were 34 outs, and his best breed was number 22. Judged today by Mr. Jeff Roberts, and he had 94 dogs entered. His best to breed was number 105. The English setter. We now have the German short-haired pointer. Judged today by Mrs. Fiona Thurm, and she had 59 exhibits to go over. The best of breed was 195. 195.
This is the German short-haired pointer, number 195. We now have the German wire-haired pointer, judged today by Mrs. Ruth Martin. She had 44 exhibits, and her best of breed was number 266. German wire-haired. The German wire-haired pointer. Give him a clap. We now come to the Gordon setter, judged today by Miss Carol Moore. She had 89 exhibits, and her best was number 308. 308. This is the Gordon setter, number 308. We now have the Hungarian Wiesler, judged by Mrs. Marion McCangas. She had 83 exhibits, and her best of breed is number 368. 368. The Hungarian Wiesler, number 368. We now have the Hungarian wire-haired Wiesler, judged today by Mrs. Christine Schofield. She had 59 entries, 59 dogs, and her best of breed was number 505. the Hungarian wirehead, Wiesler, number 505. We now have the Irish red and white setter, judged today by Mrs. Joyce Whiting. She had 40 dogs entered, and her chosen best of breed is number 523. The Irish red and white setter, number 523. We now have the Irish setter. The dogs today were judged by Linda Favrell, and the bitches by Maggie Henderson. They had 170 exhibits between them, and they chose for their best of breed number 655. The Irish setter, number 655. We now have the Italian Spinoni, judged today by Mrs. Irene Glenn. She had 62 dogs to sort out, and her best breed was number 727. The Italian Spinoni. Give him a picture. Now the Lagotta Romagnola, judged today by Mrs. Janet Morris, and she had 27 exhibits to choose from. Her best of breed is number 794. The Lagotto. We now have the large Munsterlander, judged today by Mrs. Pat McCutcheon. She had 40 dogs to sort out, and she came up with the winner number 850. This is the large Munsterlander, number 850. We now have the pointer, judged today by Mrs. Norma Ellis. She had 125 exhibits. And her best of breed was number 893. 893. The pointer, number 893. We now have the Chesapeake Bay Retriever, judged today by Mrs. Ginty Jill Davis. She had 24 dogs, and her best of breed is number 990. The Chesapeake Bay Retriever, number 990. We now have the Curly Coated Retriever, judged by Mr. Colin Mackay. He had 28 entered, and his best of breed is 1,031, 1031.
Can we have all best puppies in breeds please to go to the collecting ring in the Avon Hall? All best puppies please to the collecting ring in the Avon Hall, thank you.
Curly Coated Retriever. We now have the Flat Coated Retriever, judged today by Mrs. M. Romeo Diest. She had 143 exhibits to sort out, and she came up with 1,088 as her best of breed, 1,088. the flat-coated retriever. We now come to the golden retriever. The dogs were judged by Mrs. Honor Talbot and the bitches by Mr. Alan Curry. Between them, they had 232 entries. And the chosen best of breed was number 1405. 1405. We now have the Labrador Retriever. Dogs were judged by Mrs. Lorna Blackie and bitches by Mr. Robert Floyd. Between them they had 269 exhibits. And the best of breed was number 1583. 1583. We now have the Nova Scotia Duck Tolling Retriever, judged today by Mrs. Carol Cood. She has 66 exhibits, and her best of breed was number 1742. 1742. Can I have all best puppies to the collection ring now? This is a Nova Scotia Duck Tolling Retriever. And a repeat call, all best puppies to the collecting ring now, please. We now have the American Cocker, judged today by Mrs. C.M. Bett. She had 48 exhibits, and her best of breed was number 1800. 1800. The American Cocker Spaniel. We now have the Clumber Spaniel, judged today by Mrs. Maureen Taylor. She had 28 exhibits, and her best of breed was number 1834. 1834. the Clumber Spaniel, number 1834. We're now having the English Springer Spaniel, judged today by Mrs. Jane Iington. She had 87 exhibits, and her best of breed was number 2084. 2084. The English Springer Spaniel, we're now going to the Field Spaniel, judged by Mrs. Carol Gill. She had 27 exhibits, and her best of breed number 2139. 2139. The Field Spaniel number 2139. Now we've sorted the grooming table. We're now back to the Cocker Spaniel. The dogs were judged by Miss Sarah Amos-Jones and the bitches by Mr. David Shields. Between them, they had 166 exhibits. Their best of breed is number 1992. 1992. The Cocker Spaniel, best of breed today. We now come to the Irish Water Spaniel, judged today by Mr. Anthony Allen. He had 22 exhibits, and his best of breed was number 2166. 2166. This is the Irish Water Spaniel, number 2166. We now have the Sussex Spaniel, judged today by Mr. Bill Bunce. He had 32 exhibits, and his best of breed was number 2187. 2187. We're still missing some best puppies. Will all those best of breed puppies please get to the collecting ring as soon as possible? Thank you. The Sussex Spaniel We now have the Welsh Springer Spaniel, judged today by Mrs. Sandra Bell. She had 96 exhibits, and her best of breed, number 2233. 2233. The Welsh Springer Spaniel. We now have the Spanish Water Dog, judged by Mr. Nigel Eggington. He had 26 exhibits, and his best of breed was number 2324. 2324. The Spanish Water Spaniel, Spanish Water Dog. Now we come to the Weimaraner, judged today by Mrs. Joan Howarth, 75 exhibits, and her best of breed, 2362. 2362. the Weimaraner number 2362. Mr. K will now have another look around before he no doubt decide to shortlist. Clyde Marana, the Irish Water Spaniel, Gordon Setter, the large Munster Lander, the Pointer, the German Short-haired Pointer, Flat Coated Retriever, and the Brittany, the Labrador, the American Cocker, and the Cocker Spaniel. Weimaraner, Irish Water Spaniel, the Spinoni, the Bracco, the Pointer, the Labrador, the American Cocker. Please give the remainder a big hand. The Weimaraner having a final run out. Followed by the Irish Water Spaniel. The Bracco Italiano. the Pointer, the Labrador Retriever, and finally the American Cocker Spaniel. Final round. You're now calling for the board's season. Made this decision. Group one is the Pointer. Group two is the Bracco Italiano. Group three, the Labrador and the Irish Water Spaniel, group four. And please give a big hand to the American Cocker, who was so near at the end.